professional. Things are gonna get better. Hey, good morning, everyone. So my name is Chevy Williams. I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. And one way I do that is with these workout videos. Also, you can visit my website, www.lbxfitness.com, for more great health, wellness, and fitness tips. You guys, make sure you share this video. Now, you guys know what time it is, don't you? It is time to get excited about today's workout. Yep. All right, you guys. It is, guess what? Welcome to day one of week four of this May workout. So excited. If you're new, welcome. You can join us any day that you want. You can join us anytime you want. You guys, head over to YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. That way you know when I post videos. And I post new workout videos on YouTube. So make sure you go there and subscribe so you know when I post new videos. All right, you guys. So let's get to the rules and then we're gonna get started with this week's workout. So excited about it. Okay, rule number one, always give 100%. My 100%, your 100%, nothing alike. That's perfectly okay. You just give your 100% and that's all that matters. Number two, always take breaks. Take as many as you need to. One break, five breaks, 20 breaks, 30 breaks. The breaks don't matter. Take the breaks and then just jump back in when you're ready. Number three, always do your best, which means what? Use correct form. Remember, share this video. I'm super hyped. I got a nap yesterday. I'm all rested up from last week, which was, oh my God, insane. But I'm back in full force. Today, we're starting with push-ups. We're doing an all-over body workout. You can use weights if you want. You don't have to. For push-ups, you can use the wall, the counter, a chair. You can do them on your knees, or you can do them on your hands and feet like me. We got 8 push-ups to do. Everyone get in their position. Choose whichever you want. You're on my count. And we're going to get up. No. So make sure your shoulder, elbow, wrist are aligned. Let's get started. Here we go. Let's go. Down, up, one. We're only at 8, 2, down, 3. Do as many as you can, 4. We're only doing 8, 5. Abs are tight, 6. Down, 7. Down, 8. Great job, everyone. That's it. Next up, it's time to stand up. If you're not already standing, squats. We got 15 squats. Now, if you have bad knees, don't worry. What I want you to do is squat as low as possible. Right? So, bad knees, don't go down far. We're all sticking our butt out. And if you can't go far, just go right here. Stand up and squeeze your butt and your legs. That's it. Squat as low as you can, stand up, squeeze your butt. Here we go, we got 15, let's go. Down, 1, 2, 3, remember, sit back, 4, sit back, 5, if you only go here, this is fine, 6, here, 7, 8, right, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, abs tight, breathe out, 15. Great job, everyone. Next up are lunges. Same with lunges. Again, if you have bad knees, don't go down as low. We're here, if you go here, this is fine. Stand up and squeeze. Just go as low as you can. Here we go, you can have dumbbells if you want. Let's do this. We got 15. Let's go. Down. Squeeze. 1, 2. Abs tight. 3. If you go here, this is fine. 4. Just a little. 5. 6. Because my knees don't always cooperate. 7. 8. So sometimes I have to modify. 9. 5 more. 5. Sit up. 4. Don't lean forward. 3, don't lean like that. 2, last one. 1, great job. Switch legs. Here we go. Let's go down. Down. One. Two. This is balance. Three. Abs tight. Four. You breathe out when you come up. Six. Seven. Work those legs. Eight. Again, here. Nine. You're doing modified. Ten. That's okay. One. Two. Two more. Four. Last one. Great job.
Great job, everyone.
All right, next up is jumping jacks. Now, for jumping jacks, you can do modified version or the full version. Modified version is where you just step side to side. Looks like this. Full version, you guys know, regular jumping jacks. So, we have 25 to do. I do a combination. Do what works best for you. I'm going to start off with the modified. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, everyone! Yes! All right. Now, last week we took it easy. Time to get back in it. Next up, calf raises. Now, you can hold the chair for balance if you like. We got 15 calf raises. I'm going to turn. You can see my calves, hopefully. So, here we go. You can hold the wall. We have 15. Up and down. Let's go. Up. Hold. One. Down. Two. Come down. Three. Come down. You want to hold. Four. Come down. Five. Come down. Six. Great job. I'm going to face you now. Seven. Eight. Hold. Down. Nine. Hold. Down. 10. Make sure you're breathing, okay? 5. 4. Hold. 3, your calves, you should feel that in your calves. 2, hold, down. Squeeze tight, come all the way up. Come down, great job. It does work better if you're able to hold on to something. All right, we got 20 second butt kicks. Try to kick your butt. All right, you guys, here we go. And go. Now you can step it out like this, walk. Right? 10 seconds, or you can do this. Whatever works best for you. One, time's up, 20 seconds, that's it. Next up are deadlifts. I'm gonna grab some weight. Deadlifts work what? Butt and hamstrings. So we're gonna come to the front. You guys are doing 4 rounds today, make sure you check in. And all you're gonna do is bend your knees slightly, come forward. You don't have to use weights. And stand up and squeeze your butt, right? See how my hips go forward? You do that. We got 12, here we go. Down, back flat, one. Now don't arch your back like this, don't do that. Two, and straight back, look up, three. Look up, four. Look up, five. You should not be looking at the floor. Six, you're squeezing tight. Seven, squeeze that butt tight. Squeeze here, eight. Squeeze as you come up. Nine, we got 3 more. One. Now if you need to use heavier weights, two, please do so. I'm using 10s. Three. I do have heavier weight I could use. I just use the 10s. So here we go. Last exercise of the morning. And then what I want you guys to do is 3 more rounds. We're doing 4 rounds today. Make sure you guys check in. Let me know how many rounds you did. How much weight did you use? If you used weight, let me know. If you used no weight, that's fine. Let me know. We got 25 crunches. You can always wear weighted vests, as I said, which would help a lot to build more lean muscle. But we got 25 crunches. Move, Ma. No. And here we go. Up, one. Now when you come up, two, squeeze those abs tight. Three, tighten them up. Four, five, great job. Six, seven, eight, nine, we got 25, 10. Great job, one. Now when you crunch, two, breathe out. Three, make sure you guys visit my website. Four, five, six, and I took my water bottle with me. Eight, when I went out of town. Nine, 10, five more. Five, I was able to bring it on the plane. Four, just no liquids in it. Three, breathe out. Two, squeeze tight. One, great job, everyone. And that's it. Round one is now done. All right, you guys, hope you enjoyed that workout. So round one, tell me how many rounds you do today. You should be doing four rounds of this exercise. I mean, of this workout. I'm super excited. Check out the links in this post. Also, visit my website, www.lvxfitness.com, where you can purchase your Fitting Over 40, Fitting Over 30, Fitting Over 50, Fitting Over 80, Fitting Over 90 shirts and gear, workout gear. You can also purchase the same numbers, age number group, also with your water bottles. All right, you guys, love my water bottle to death. Okay, so I'll see you guys tomorrow for day two. Remember, check in today. Let me know, one, how many rounds you did. Number two, how much weight you used, if you used weight at all. And if you didn't, that's perfectly okay. Just let me know you didn't use any. All right, you guys, see you tomorrow for day number two. Bye. Keep pushing on, things are gonna go.